The U.S. Air Force has chosen Raytheon in Tucson as the only contractor for a new missile. The nuclear cruise missile is designed to be launched from the aircraft like a B-52 Stratofortress. The Air Force chose Raytheon's design over Lockheed Martin's. And now